Hi, my name is Sue Egbert. I've been teaching the CCMA course since 2017 with high positive results. I have a previous medical background in radiation therapy, X-ray, as well as the CCMA, CPT, and CET. The objectives of this course are the didactic studies for anatomy and physiology, body systems, CPR, HIPAA, vital signs, introduction to medical billing and coding, and then you have your clinical applications, which will include vitals, blood draws, EKG, injectables, eye charts, instillation of medications for the eyes and ears. The certifications that you will receive will be certified clinical medical assistant, certified phlebotomy technologist, and certified EKG technologist. We look forward to you joining the program. Thank you. Thank you.